shove from Hamilton. Now into the slot, jumping in his Forsberg, and he scores! Nashville, Philip Forsberg driving the center lane and beats Alex Nedeljkovic, and the Predators get on the board first. It's 1-0 Nashville.
Well, heavy work below the goal line, and Forsberg had come from way up high. He kept the puck in. Carolina had numbers. Johansson absorbs the hit and then makes a play to the middle of the ice to Forsberg. I mean, this is an outstanding individual effort by Philip Forsberg. Outstanding. He keeps the puck in as a reliable high forward and then tight turns. And Johansson